Protests erupted in Kisumu, Western Kenya, after opposition candidate Raila Odinga alleged that the Electoral Commission's IT system has been hacked to manipulate results.